Howdy, everybody. This is the Crepid Chef. We're here playing another episode of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. And we are 37% complete. And we're on the Pervenir oil fields. Alright, this is where we last left off. This wonderful trash heap here. Anything to pick up here? Alright, let's get across the bridge. Oh, jeez.
Cardinal 2, I've got a lock on the target.
Shit!
Pilot in 4 position, opening fire.
Run! Come on, jump. Ouch. Alright, which way? Okay. Climb. Guys are lousy shots.
Where are you?
Oh, what the How did I get here? So I thought I was up on the top there somewhere, and all of a sudden I'm here.
I'm gonna find you. You can't hide from me, Rourke. You are fucking dead.
Oh,
this is Rourke. I've been called back to camp.
Language.
Winters, Croft is all yours.
Yeah, turn that volume down. It's a little hard on the ears. Wish I could take out that damn helicopter. Whoa. What is that?
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
Ah, shoot. Go up that wall.
Jesus Christ! You're dead already!
This is Cardinal 2. Taking shrapnel, but we're stable.
Oh, jeez.
You can't hide from me.
Did you get them?
Yeah.
We are good. Take that back. Shoot that thing. I'm gonna stay right here. Bye-bye. Ouch. That really hurt. Of course, you're knocked out. Your ears will be ringing from that explosion.
Uh-oh.
What's that? Ain't no time to cry. Jonah! He came from the belly of the whale.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next?
We can do it.
Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
I was the one doing all the shooting.
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait.
A ramen soup cup, maybe.
It's not mine.
Not mine either.
The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay.
First, take a shower, clean up.
What would I do without you?
It's a new day. Hope you got some rest.
This is it, Church of San Juan.
Beautiful church.
Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
Talk to Abby's friend. Okay, wherever she is.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara. She just wants answers.
Have you been...
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara? Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
Cool.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say she is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will. There's a whole mural under here.
Jesus crucified.
Lara Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere.
All right, find a cross.
When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
It's over here somewhere. And you're gonna go right back to the same spot.
Edsley is young to have all that responsibility. Must be pretty hard for him.
I can only imagine.
And here's the cross we were looking for.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this.
You go first, Jonah.
Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads.
I thought you were gonna push Jonah in. It was really a long way down. His arm's
Jesus
missing.
The first time.
Uh-oh. What's going on here?
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light.
Alright. Save the game in case it crashes. So it's doing some funny stuff. Jonah still doesn't have arms.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here. My head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Jonah, where's your arms?
Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty.
Well, you expect me to clean it?
I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way.
All right. Not missing any collectibles here. Don't look like it.
Oh, what happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Whoa.
Laura! Are you all right?
Almost got skewered.
You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. There's a woman in this one. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. It looks like he's accepting the cross here.
Well, that's the way we came in. All that. So what now?
I'll need to direct the light beam towards the fresco of Veronica.
Oh, I see up there. There we go.
These people look like they were tortured.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Sucker.
This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes.
Alright, so let's go to that one.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Alright, let's try this one. See if this one kills us. Kill us, but
Station 5.
We got hurt.
Jesus falls a second time. Laura, is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
I can't turn that one up there somehow.
I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go ahead. Let's try this way.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, right, so let's do this.
We've got a guy push us over here. And
his disciple wall him in, and then bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
Not you, Jonah.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
Gonna die. Spoke too soon. Bye, Jonah. Oh boy, running out of air. Go. Oh.
Where is she?
Dead.
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
We'll just shoot you and take him.
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
Oh, no.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
Oh, come on, Lara. You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No.
No, I'm selfish.
The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go!
Stop him!
He got beat up by a girl.
What the hell?
Is that Rourke?
Running past just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
All right, everybody.
Too much radio chatter.
I'm going to end this episode right here. You're a great audience. Thanks for watching. Just going to hang out in the bushes here so you don't see me. Come back and watch some more of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. And come on over and check out my other videos. I got many videos if you'd like to share with your friend.
Keep this channel clear.
But sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
All right. Stop talking now. All right, everybody have an awesome day now. Goodbye.